Okay, seriously, we have got to get this done. We're running out of time.
I know, but all of the good locations have already been done. I mean, Cardinal Stadium, genius.
Seriously.
Okay, how are we supposed to compete with that?
I'm sure we'll figure out a way. But wait, where's Jake?
I have no idea. Let me call him right now.
What's happening?
Jake! Why aren't you here? This is really important. We need to figure out what we're doing for prom ASAP!
Oh, I'm sick. I have bronchopulmonitis. Yeah. That's the one.
Oh my gosh, Jake. That's so awful.
Oh, Jake, I have a cure. Pour a cup of juice, put a straw in it, and suck it up! We need you here.
Or, while you're at home, you could brainstorm themes for prom.
Perfect! Jake, you are now officially in charge of theme. Good luck.
Oh, I love this movie. Oh, yeah, sure. Okay, bye.
Hey, Maddie, where were you?
Sorry, I had to make up a time writing for Mr. Story.
Hate those.
Yeah.
So, what are we working on?
We just got off the phone with Jake. He's gonna be in charge of prom theme.
Okay. So he's pretty much useless.
Come on, guys. Have a little bit of faith.
I can open your eyes. Take you wonder by wonder. Over, sideways, and under. On a magic carpet ride. A whole new world.
You're right. I have faith in him. But now back to business. Location. I got it! Guys, you're going to love it. I present to you the SMHS cafeteria! Ooh.
In what way is this even remotely acceptable?
Well, Sarah, glad you asked. You got your built-in seating. Free catering. I hear the lunch ladies make some mean tater tots. And I mean, look at all this dancing room.
No.
Fine. I'd like to see you come up with something better.
Guys, I got it. Follow me.
That's what makes you beautiful.
Come on, guys.
It's perfect.
Kim! This is my house!
Just hear me out, guys. You got a petting zoo? You got your tropical decorations? It can just be a pool party!
So what do you guys think?
I mean, I do love it, because I mean, it's like my house and everything, but I don't know, I'm just not feeling it.
I don't think it's big enough.
Oh, I know a place that's big enough for everyone, and you're going to love it.
What makes you think this is better than the cafeteria?
Or the Theobald household? You got your endless food options. You got your beautiful water display. You got your complimentary train ride.
Feeling it?
Guys, I'm definitely feeling this. I think everyone's gonna love it.
Guys, I think we found our prom theme.
One day while the light is glowing, I'll be in my castle golden. But until the gates are open, I just wanna feel this moment. I just wanna feel this moment. Oh, I just wanna feel this moment.
Miss Worldwide, Christina Aguilera. Oye, mamita, dale que la cosa está rica.
Guys, I just feel invigorated.
You know what? Let's just have prom at the zoo.
I'm on top of the world, eh? I'm on top of the world, eh? Waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, eh? Been holding it in for a while, eh? Take you with me if I can.
I think that's a good idea.
What was I thinking?
I mean, like, theme, yes. Location, no. Not the same.
You're right.
Well, I mean, at least we got our theme. Time to go find a location, I guess.
Yeah. Guys, wait. Do you remember that one place I went that one time in that one city?
Yes! Oh my gosh.
Why didn't we think of that before?
Let's go right
let's
now.
Go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
All right.
Yep.
This is it. Yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Feeling it.
Feeling it.
Come on.
stay up on.